Namaste students, I welcome you all for grade 3 maths class. In today's class we are going to learn tables. You all know how to write and read tables already. In today's class we are going to learn 7, 8 and 9 tables. Let's see the tables. Children, how we write tables usually? For example, if I write 2 tables, if there is only 1, 2, I will say 1 times 2 is equal to 2, because only 2 is there. If I add 2 2's, then how I can write the multiplication fact for this? 2 times 2 is 2 plus 2, 4. So 4. So this is how we can write the tables. Let's see how to write 7, 8 and 9 tables. So 7 table, if there is only 1 7, I can write 1 7 or 7. So if I have 2 7's, 2 7's are 14. Likewise, we can write the 7 table. So I am going to give you one easy way to write the 7 table. Let's see that. So I am going to draw the rows and columns like this. So you all know 1 to 9 numbers, right? So I am going to write that numbers in these columns. From 0 I am going to start, 0. 1, 2. Then if I end with the number 2 in the first row, I am going to start the same number in my next row. So 2 again, 3, 4. Likewise, 4 again, 5, 6, 7, 5 again. So here I am going to start with number 0. After 0, 1, 2, 3. After 3, 4, 5, 6. After 6, 7, 8, Now we got 7 table. Let's check. 1 times 7 is 7. 2 times 7 is 14. 3 times 7 is 21. 4 times 7 is 28. 5 times 7 is 35. 6 times 7 is 42. 7 times 7 is 49. 8 times 7 is 56. 9 times 7 is 63. Finally, 10 times 7 is 70. So this is how we can get the 7 table in easy. Next we are going to see table 8. So now you know how to start the table and all. So we can directly go for the easy way. Okay. So what we have done in the last method, like the same we are going to do. But here I am going to draw 5 columns, 2 rows. Okay. So first I am going to write 0. 1, 2, 3, 4. So if I stop with number 4, I am going to start my second row with the same number 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we all know even numbers, children. What are the even numbers you know? 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. These are the even numbers. We are going to fill this even number column. Okay, so first column we are going to start writing the even number. So first number is 0. So I am going to fill the even number 0 here. Next 2. Next 4. Next 6. Then finally 8. So we got table 8 from this box. Let's check. 1 time 8 is 8, 2 time 8 is 16, 3 time 8 is 24, 4 time 8 is 32, 5 time 8 is 40, 6 time 8 is 48, 7 time, 8 time, 9 time, finally 10 time 8 is 18. So this is how we can get a table 8 in an easy way. Next, table 9. Table 9 is very easy. So 1 time 9. 2 9's are, 3 9's are, 4 9's are, 5 9's are, 6 9's are, 7 9's are, 8 9's are, 9 9's are, 10 9's are. Now we are going to find the answer. You all know 1, 2, 3 right, my children. So that I am going to write in my answer for first. 1, sorry, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now I have written the numbers from 0 to 9 here. Again I am going to write the same numbers in the reverse order. Start from the last place. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 1 times 9 is 9, 2 times is 18, 3 times is 27, 4 times is 36, 5 times is 45, 6 times is 4, 7 times is 63, 8 times is 72, 9 times is 81, 10 times is 90. So this is how we can write 7, 8 and 9 table. So once you done it, it will be easy for you to mark up. So is it all clear, children? You will be receiving your assignment with this video. Do the worksheet and send your marks back. Thank you, children.